What does the fox say? Yiffington Slot Fox asked his grandmother over the phone. Okay, you can come over and do laundry, but no yiffing the neighbor's dog this time. Ah, okay, Yiffington Slot Fox agreed reluctantly. Yiffington was definitely going to yiff the neighbor Deborah's dog Donald Dick. He had already planned it. I'm serious, Grandma Slot Fox growled. Last time Deborah got very jealous and had a gangbang right in our driveway after you left. Yiffington chuckled. No, Grandma replied, the whole neighborhood smelled like coins and fish cause Deborah was on the rag and now she has wildfires all over her no-no square, so be don't touch her there. Even if she twerks it right in your face. Okay, Grandma, Yiffington answered. I will be over there with my moist smelly laundry right in a yiffy. Yiffington then headed over and walked right past Deborah. Hi, Deborah waved. Not today, Deborah. Grandma says you have AIDS and coronavirus. Ho, Yiffington dismissed her. He jumped into his grandparents' house and set up the laundry. It smells like a whorehouse in here, he told his grandparents who were watching TV. Not until you walked in, his grandpa replied. Soon, the phone rang. It was his granny Muskfeets. Grandma Slot Fox answered the phone. I already talked to you today, Mom, she whined. Oh dear, Granny Muskfeets groaned. I'm so sorry, Carol. What do you want? Grandma Slot Fox whined. How much was that underwear you bought me? $50? Granny Muskfeets asked. No, Mom, it was $7. Are you taking your meds? Grandma Slot Fox asked crankily. Oh dear, Granny Muskfeets lamented. I already wrote you a cheque for $50 for the panties. No, I don't want it. Grandma Slot Fox huffed in exasperation. Oh, I'll take it, Yiffington Slot Fox exclaimed with a smirk, and Grandma Slot Fox continued to argue with Granny Muskfeets. Me, he raised his hand. Grandpa Slot Fox joined the conversation on the other phone from downstairs. We don't need your money, he shouted. Carol already said no. Stop trying to give us money. We don't need it, he snarled. Yiffington smiled while eating popcorn. Sorry, Jim, Granny Muskfeets apologized. Okay. Stop terrorizing us by IE Felicia. Grandpa Slot Fox hung up the phone. Aw, Granny Slot Fox seemed disappointed. Bye, Mom. Grandma Slot Fox hung up too. Should I call her back? Yiffington asked cheekily. No, Grandma Slot Fox whined dramatically. Okay, Yiffington said. He then snuck to the neighbor's house and started yiffing the neighbor's daddy Dom Chihuahua. How you like it, Donald grunted. I'm a bad boy, aren't I? Harder, Yiffington squeaked. Natural Geographical filmed them intently. This is some hella good porn, let's show it off to some children, the cameraman grinned. I like wild animal sex, Ricky pointed from across the street. Me too, Shrek wanked along. Shrek is love. Shrek is life.